This is awkward, but today, what did I say? March 1st, 2023. I recently found out about the vlog I made in junior year of high school, and now I'm a freshman in college. And that was a big thing for me. Like, it made me very nostalgic. So I decided to make a vlog today. Kind of just woke up, have to make my bed. It's 8:15 in the morning. I am going to the gym for a group fitness class. And yeah, come with me. Let's go. So this is where I keep my hair and skin stuff and some makeup, and this is where I keep most of my makeup. Let's get ready. Like, I'm still very early, so I'm just gonna eat breakfast with whatever I have here. I have these heart cookies that I got in my birthday, which is Valentine's Day, so I got a lot of like Valentine's Day themed like snacks and candy. That's why I have this. My boyfriend gave me a lot of candy. Oh yeah, update from the times of the other vlog. I have a boyfriend now. Sweaty, but I put on perfume and deodorant, and I hope the cold helps me. But yeah, I have class in like 15 minutes, so let's go.
Estudando.
Banana. E eu I have homework.
Tristeza.
I'm finally going to my third and last class. Just got my mail. Teacher, my flowers to put in my vase. And yeah, now I have sociology. Welcome to my elevator. I'm finally done with classes. Cannot wait to get into bed. Do you want to be on my vlog?
Oh my god, yeah.
I'm making a vlog today.
Heyo!
This is Mishka, my finger. It's my roommate.
Hi vlog.
Oh my god, I'm so tired. So I got this vase of flowers for my parents, my family, on my birthday / Valentine's Day. The flowers have died, so I got fake ones. So I have like a decoration. And I also got this vase with flowers for my boyfriend, which currently has candy. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it. it's fine.
Forgotten romantic all my life. 내 주위는 어떤 lovely day. 내 눈 속에 비친 aerosite.
I've been like laying down on TikTok for about 40 minutes now. It's good enough because I have to shower and I want to get ready again because I have like a team bonding event with the hair and makeup team from the Fashion Brown Club. Ta-da! I put a little bowl. Can I show the bowl? And I did a nice makeup. Slay! Final look. I'm good. Scary. I'm back from the hangout. We just went to the like head and makeup team's director's dorm, and we just had like had Trader Joe's next. I had a bunch of things for the first time. I've never been to Trader Joe's actually, and it's my second semester in the US and I haven't been to Trader Joe's. I have like a reading homework that I can do now for environmental sciences. So I think I'm gonna do that because I have nothing else to do. Anyways, Mishka is doing a midterm, her public health midterm. I hope she'll be back soon. Cause I'm here by myself. Okay, I think I'm gonna say bye because for now, it's gonna be here. Take off my makeup and go to bed. FaceTime my boyfriend probably. So thank you so much for watching. Whoever you are in the future, whenever you are in the future. This was inspired by my quarantine vlog from 2021 that I found recently. I think I said that. But anyways, have a good one. See you next time. I feel like doing this and bye.